Welcome to the first, I'm sorry, second ever pay-per-view. I was about to say first, but then I realized that was totally wrong. We've already had one pay-per-view. That's a good way to start off. But anyway, right now we have a United States Championship ladder match for the United States Championship. And of course, here's the champion. But who's he gonna go against?
It's a new day. Yes,
oh,
it
is. Kofi Kingston. The arena is popped. But Kofi Kingston was actually out of action for 2 weeks. He just came back because of the concussion. He had a minor concussion because of the super kicks by Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels has invited him back for this ladder match. But, I mean, the doctor cleared Kofi Kingston, but I don't know if he's 100% right now. Who's the third opponent? I think Shawn Michaels got to choose his opponents, and I think he made the right choice here. Daniel Bryan's gonna be a really good competitor here. Everybody in the crowd is yes chanting. Everybody is on their feet for Daniel Bryan. Look at everyone doing the yes chants. Everybody loves him. I think he is the favorite to win this match. There's a bell and a huge forearm. Kofi Kingston immediately. Now Daniel Bryan's working on Kofi Kingston while Shawn Michaels goes out of the ring to get a ladder. Rolls it into the ring. Oh, and he landed on the ladder. Sort of. I think his head did. Sets up the ladder. He's gonna end this match early here. Daniel Bryan distracted. And here he goes. He's going up. He's got his hands on the title. No one's stopping him right now. Oh, Daniel Bryan! Oh, knocks him into the corner. Knocks the ladder over into the corner. Oh, but Kofi grabbed. Oh, he landed on the inside of the ladder. Shawn's up. Now knocking the crap out of Kofi. Oh, right to the side of the head. Shawn Michaels is working the crowd. Everybody's chanting him his name. He's going up. Can he reach the title from there? I don't think he can. Oh, climbing up anyway. Oh, buddy gets knocked off. Daniel Bryan to the outside. Shawn Michaels still inside. He jumped off as Kofi Kingston was as Kofi Kingston was pushing it over. And he's just I think he's setting up the ladder. No. He wants some more. Daniel Bryan's back in the ring, and oh, he gets some too. if Kofi Kingston was smart, he'd probably set up the ladder, and there you go. But Shawn Michaels is up too. Shawn Michaels sneaking around to the other side of the ladder, and he's gonna climb. He's got his hands on the title. He's got his hands on it. Oh, he's hanging to the title. He's hanging, and a backdrop, and he is done. And Kofi Kingston going to the top. What is Kofi gonna do here? Oh, but he jumps off. Kofi, oh, double teaming here. But Shawn Michaels is coming back. Look at the reversal. Oh. What's Shawn Michaels gonna do? A neckbreaker. Oh, into the corner. Sandwiched him. 2 men are down. 1 man is up and he's climbing. Oh, and he kicks him in the back. Oh, but he kicks him and he's grabbing the title already. Oh. Oh, but he kicks him again. And now he's climbing. He's climbing. Oh, and he falls off. He thought the only way he was gonna escape that is to climb to the top of the ladder, but he got pushed off. What's this? Kofi Kingston. Kofi Kingston. What's Shawn Michaels doing? He throws him to the outside. Punches him. What's Shawn Michaels gonna do here? Climbing to the top. People are getting up. Clothesline into the corner. What's Shawn Michaels doing? Climbing to the top. And he jumps off and oh, he cross-bodied. Uh-oh. Daniel Bryan coming up. Kofi Kingston getting up right now. Oh, right into the ladder. And the slap. He punches him off. Oh, right into the corner. Oh, that looked like it freaking hurt. Now Kofi going up. Kofi's up. What's he gonna do? Oh, but Shawn Michaels thought he could break up Kofi. He thought he was gonna run over and push him off the top rope, but Kofi got him. What's Kofi doing? Into the ropes, over the ladder. Oh, and then backbreaker. Kofi has bad intentions here. He wants to repay Shawn Michaels for giving him a concussion. Oh, right to the concussed head. Shawn Michaels. He bought himself some time. Oh, and there's the ladder. Both men are down. And now Shawn Michaels is climbing. He can get the title. Wait, what is he doing? What is he doing? Oh, and there's a jump. Oh, and he misses. He misses Kofi. Daniel Bryan and Kofi working at each other. But here comes Shawn Michaels once again. And he's gonna reach for the title. Oh, he almost had it. Oh, but here comes Daniel Bryan. And there's a reversal by... Oh, there's the slap. And Kofi brought him down with a pile driver or some crap. And oh, there's the punch. Oh, Kofi. Oh, right to the back of the head. And there goes Shawn Michaels. And there goes Kofi. Big kick to the stomach. Daniel Bryan throwing him in the corner, but he hits the ladder. Daniel Bryan waiting for Kofi. Oh, but he doesn't see Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels has the briefcase or the title. Oh, and there goes. Oh, right outside of the ring. Oh my God. Just devastating. That must have hurt Shawn Michaels a lot. Kofi and Daniel Bryan inside of the ring. Shawn Michaels is just now getting up. What's he doing? What's Shawn Michaels doing? Look out for Shawn Michaels. What's he? Oh! Kofi's hanging by a thread. He's hanging by the championship. And Daniel Bryan gets him with a powerbomb. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Kofi Kingston. Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan going for the suplex. And he gets it. And he gets up and... Oh, and he catches a super kick. He catches a super kick for his troubles. And now here goes Shawn Michaels up the ladder. But he's not even close to the title. He doesn't want the title. He wants to do... Oh, he wants to do damage. And here comes Shawn Michaels. The crowd is on their feet. Everyone is behind Shawn Michaels, obviously. Shawn Michaels. And here comes... Oh, and the pile driver. Just the power slam. And everybody's down. Everyone's down. Can Shawn Michaels capitalize here? Capitalize on the opportunity. He's trying to get the ladder centered with the ring. But here comes Daniel Bryan. He's running from Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan. Oh, he pushes over the ladder. He won't. He says, if I can't have it, no one can. Oh. Daniel Bryan distracted by Kofi. Oh, he misses. I think he was trying to get Kofi, but he missed. What's this? Oh, and the leg drop by Kofi. Daniel Bryan is out. He's taking two finishers. What is it? Oh. He misses. Oh, right into the ladder. His head slammed against that ladder. Get that title. He's got a hold of it. And he pushes over the ladder. And he's hanging once again. Daniel Bryan trying to reach. And he does. Pile driver. Oh my god. Powerbomb. Whatever it's called. Whatever. Kofi throwing him out. And Kofi distracted. And here comes Shawn Michaels. Oh, the frog splash. And look at them in the ring side by side. Shawn Michaels ready to do something here. Here comes Shawn Michaels' backdrop. Oh! And the Trouble in Paradise by Kofi Kingston. Right to the head of Shawn Michaels. Both men are laying on the ladder. And Kofi's picking him up. Right to the corner. But he gets distracted by Daniel Bryan. And he's out. What's he doing? He's trying to get the ladder. No, he's not. He's going outside the ring. Oh, Kofi! Just drove the head of Daniel Bryan right into that ladder. Oh. Kofi tried to hit. All right. Into the ladder, and he's going up now. He's got to be going up now. He can get the title. He can get the title. What is he doing? What's he waiting for? Oh, and he throws him off. What's he doing now? What's he doing? The backflip off the top! Oh my god! The crowd is going absolutely insane. And here's the neck breaker. Oh, neck breaker. And wait, what's he doing? What is Shawn Michaels doing? It looks like he's waiting for Kofi to get up. Super kick. And looks like he's up too. Oh, he grabs him though. Into the corner. Oh, but he catches him. And there's a super kick. Everybody gets a super kick. And now he's climbing the ladder. Can he retain the title? Can he reach from there? And he does. Kofi is trying to get to his feet. Kofi's to his feet now. And Shawn Michaels gets the title. He gets the title. Kofi is livid. Shawn Michaels retains after a beautiful match. There's the Trouble in Paradise by Kofi Kingston. And then here's Shawn Michaels, of course, getting the title. Kofi watched him get the title. And here he is celebrating on top of the ladder. Everyone is, of course, everyone's okay with this. I mean, everyone was behind Daniel Bryan, but after a beautiful match put on by Shawn Michaels, Kofi Kingston, and Daniel Bryan, I think everyone is absolutely okay with this one. We are now at our second match, the Straight Edge Society. Clinton Pierce is going to take on Christian for the Intercontinental title. And before the show, we had an interview with CM Punk and the Straight Edge Society. CM Punk said he gets to choose his opponent for tonight. And he says, if Christian loses, then Christian has to face him for the World Heavyweight Championship tonight. It's kind of weird because if he loses, he gets a opportunity at the championship. But I think we all know that CM Punk will probably enjoy destroying Christian after Christian's been destroyed by Quentin Pierce. But we never know, maybe Christian will actually get the win against Quentin Pierce. It's Christian. Christian's still looking paranoid after all those attacks, all those words said about him. He's trying to just process this right now. He looks mad. He knows if he doesn't win this match, he's gonna have to do another match. I honestly think Christian is really worried right now. this match is underway. Oh, and Clinton Pierce right off the bat. Is this gonna end like it did last Friday when he went against Marshall Burns? The power bomb. Christian barely can stand already. And another clothesline. Just vicious. Picking him up. Oh, Christian with the reversal. Christian with the reversal. He's finally getting some offense in. Oh, but we spoke too soon. I think that just made Clinton Pierce angrier. Here comes Clinton Pierce. Oh, look at the strength.
Oh my god.
Clinton Pierce is looking fired up. He's looking ready to win this title. He's in the corner. What's he gonna do? In a DDT right in the middle of the ring. Or kind of in the middle of the ring. Kind of more down the middle, but anyway. He's got him by the waist. Here comes a big throw. He's just staring at him, shaking his head. He's looking ready to go, but here comes Christian, but no. Now he's wearing at the back of Christian. Christian can't take it anymore. Down. Christian can barely stand, and here's another DDT for his trouble. Here's a knee right to the face. What's this? Oh, he's working at the arm now. And again. Oh, Christian working. Oh, and he throws him across the ring. Christian finally getting some work in, but no, we spoke too soon once again. Oh, look at the strength of him. Look at the strength, and oh, right into the knee. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do here? Christian getting up. He helps him up. What's he doing? Oh, and there's a... Oh! Power slam. I think the crowd is just waiting for Clinton Pierce to finish him. They don't want to see any more of this. And here comes Clinton Pierce. This is the move that made Christian tap in their debut. It wasn't even a match, but the ref wanted it to stop, so he just rang the bell to make them stop. And now he's gonna let go of Christian. Christian's getting up, but here's Clinton Pierce. What's he gonna do? He's gonna do a throw. He does a throw. Christian is down. And here's the camel clutch. Is he gonna make Christian submit? Is he gonna do it? And he lets him go. I don't think he wants to let... Oh, what's he doing? Oh, here comes the finisher. Here comes the finisher. Pile driver. I think Christian is done, but I don't think Clinton Pierce is done. There's the diving headbutt. It looks like he's going back up. Oh, and there's another one, and he barely connects. And now he's going for the cover. One, two, three. And we have a new champion. We have a new champion. This is the first time that a championship has changed hands from person to person. I mean, everyone won their vacant title, but this is the first time it's changed hands from person to person. Clinton Pierce is our new Intercontinental Champion, and CM Punk's got to be smiling right now. And that means Christian has to go one-on-one with CM Punk later tonight. Here comes CM Punk. Our World Heavyweight Champion. The crowd hates him. Look, everyone's talking trash to him. Everyone's talking trash. No one likes him. And by the way, CM Punk requested that this be a table match, so this is what he gets. He gets a table match with Christian. He said he wants to put him through a table. He wants to end him right here. And here comes Christian. Christian, no Intercontinental Championship around his waist, and he is bandaged up. I don't think he's ready to compete at all. No Intercontinental Championship. And now he's all bandaged up from the match. CM Punk, Christian, all bandaged up. CM Punk and Christian staring each other down. CM Punk already with a pile driver. And Christian can't do anything about it. Christian is so damaged right now. And there's the DDT. And a kick to the side of the stomach. And there's another. What's he gonna do? He's in the corner. I think he's gonna do a running attack here. And there's the, oh, the big boot. He's praying. And here's a body slam. Oh, and he's working on that arm of He's working on the arm of Christian. just wearing it down, the bandaged arm. There's a knee. He's on this knee with him. Oh, and there's a spinning heel kick. And I think CM Punk is gonna go get the table now. Oh, there's a neck breaker. And he is setting up the table in the corner. Gonna throw Christian in it. Oh, right into the table. Table didn't break though, so this match is not over. Christian barely standing here. Bouncing off before he can. Oh. CM Punk, what's he gonna do? Oh. He got the knee on him into the injured back. And here comes CM Punk. Showing the crowd. There it is. Christian is busted wide open once again. The blood is coming through his band-aid. Table now. He's climbing to the top rope. He's gonna end it right here. And there it is. Ended. And the title is still his. And he is celebrating in the ring. And there's his title. The broken table in the ring.